Hey, what is going on, guys? My name's Long Sensation, and today what I got for you guys is a small little health regeneration glitch for GTA 5. First of all, I'm just going to jump out of the car like an idiot, lose a bit more health for you guys, so you can actually see that it does actually work. We'll do it one more time by getting this car, maybe. It is, you know, something that people might find useful, so I thought I'd do a video on it. It is kind of, it's been useful for me personally, because, you know, for whatever reason, you can lose health by getting hit by a car, you can lose health by crashing into a car if you fly out the windscreen. Just a wide range of things that, you know, does cause you to lose health. So the way that you're going to be able to do this glitch is quite simply by just switching between characters. I'm going to switch to Franklin. It doesn't matter which characters you switch to and from, you can switch between all three characters and it does actually work. So what you're going to want to do once you actually get into your new character, all you need to do is immediately switch back to the character that you've just selected. So I was playing as Michael. If I switch back to Michael, if you remember, my health was about a third gone, and now it should actually be full health. Like I said, guys, this is a really, really useful glitch. As you can see, my health's now fully back to normal. As it is a really, really good glitch. You can't do this during missions or when you're being chased by the police, just simply because you can't be chased. You can't actually, you know, switch between characters while you're being chased. But like I said, guys, it's just a really, really small and kind of useful tip that I found useful personally. Got this information off IGN, guys. But anyway, I've been Long Sensation. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!